vlog 305 today. I don't really feel like cleaning up a bunch of stuff, but I'd rather get it all clean for next time than to just put it away dirty. So that's what I'm gonna do, is keep cleaning. There we go. So here's the tent. In order for it to work correctly, you have to use stakes. You know, stake that part down. It's got all the poles. It's got the rain fly, which the rain fly does not actually work against the rain. So this is a great summertime tent. It's got all the poles for the door. The door works well. All the zippers work. It's clean on the inside for the most part. And it's got some dirt spots. But just simple green to the whole bottom part. And there are no holes in it. Like I said, it doesn't really hold against the rain though. It leaks. But as just going out for summertime camping, probably a pretty good tent. Well, I just realized it is actually missing a pole for the rain fly right here that goes in the front that kind of holds the rain fly up over the door. Well, and it's windy out here, but this is what the tent looks like without the fly on. It's got the mesh top, no holes. And got the other side over here.